Front-end state variables refer to values that are stored in-browser to track the current state of a web application. They enable your application to remember previous user interactions, update the user interface based on changes in data or user input, and enable you to optimize your application performance. With Superblocks, you can create two types of state variables: local storage state variables and temporary state variables. Firstly, local storage state variables are stored in the client's web browser and persist across sessions. This makes local storage a good choice for storing user preferences, temporary data, or information that is specific to a single user session. In this task tracking application, we want to bubble up the recently visited tasks to the top so they are easily accessible when a user wants to revisit a recently visited task quickly. Create a new local storage variable that we'll call recently viewed tasks. To update front-end state variables, we'll need to use an event handler action that occurs on the client side, such as a run.js action. I'll create that run.js action to get triggered when a row is clicked. Since we're writing code, let's pop out the editor to make this a little easier to see. We'll add our code to append our selected task to the new local storage variable. Notice how we can view the value of our state variable and how it changes directly in the application builder. Next, update the backend API we're using to generate the data in our table to sort by our local variable. As our local variable saves state, the table will always display the recently accessed task first, even when we start a new session in the future. I'll demonstrate by reloading this page. Temporary state variables are used to store temporary data that is needed in the context of a single component or small set of related components that do not persist between user sessions. They can be used to track the state of a UI element, manage user interactions, or store intermediate results of backend APIs. In our task tracking app, I want to support bulk creating multiple tasks by saving them as a draft and then uploading them all at once. Our modal already has a button to save a task as a draft. First, we'll create a new temporary state variable that we'll name task drafts. Next, we'll create a new backend API that triggers on an onClick. We'll grab our existing task drafts temporary state variable and append our new value to it. We'll then use the onSuccess event handler to update task drafts and close the modal. Now, when I click the button to save a task as a draft, it's added to our temporary state variable. To demonstrate these features, I'll create two additional tasks so we can showcase the bulk upload button later on. When I update our table to render out task drafts, it'll appear in the table below. From there, I can bulk select drafts and hit the bulk upload button to upload all my tasks at once. By storing intermediate steps, like our tasks, in a state variable, we're able to send a single API request when we bulk upload our table, improving the performance of the application. By leveraging front-end state variables, both local state variables for data that's needed to persist across a user session, or temporary state variables for a single session, Superblocks makes creating dynamic and user-friendly internal tools a breeze.